Hello and welcome to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity. I am Amethyst Lunatari, picking root bulb. Hi. What you doing picking that root bulb? Okay. So at the end of last episode, I joked around and said that, you never know, today might be a day that we can summon a Daedric Lore to do one of their quests. And sorry, my voice sounds a little weird to me. It turns out it's not today, but tomorrow. That is really funny. Anyway, they're gonna head back for the Mage's Guild. Yeah, we're the wrong way. I guess we'll stay at the Black Dungeon or something and we'll attempt to summon. Of course, you know, I would do the same thing that I would do back in the day. Save before and then try. You have a 30% chance with a bonus for some Daedra. Not the Daedra I'm summoning today. It's Azura. You can tell from the video title. I don't know why I'm keeping it. I know I'm going to call it that. And we can get Azura's Star, which acts as a soul gem. Or it is a soul gem. Where are we? Fox and bird. So we're just going to rest till tomorrow. We have a 30% chance plus our reputation with the Daedra, which I assume is zero. So we'll just rest till tomorrow. Oh, they got a kitty. Nice. I want the kitty to sleep on my bed. Okay, there's another kind of kitty in here. Okay. Let's go. That's the only bed? I'm gonna be in violation. Alright, don't look. For a while. It's like 12 noonish now. I don't want to sleep 24 hours, but how about... Twenty hours. Bye. So I have a feeling this is going to be a popular series. I'm going to be summoning all these Daedra and doing quests and getting their special items. How do we see it? It's S. 21st of First Seed. Yep. So I kind of looked out. We're going to go northwest. Summon me a Daedra. So I go out right over to this fine young man. Hold on 1 second. Because I saved. Sometimes it throws off the recording. Albaweer. Today is Loradas, the 21st of First Seed, the day of summoning for Azura. Do you, Persephone, wish to risk your life and very soul by summoning Azura into our mundane world? Yes. You dare summon forth Azura of the Crimson Gate, pleading for power? I don't know if you are worthy of such favor. In fact, I doubt it very much. I suppose that if I demanded that you murder a priest who has been saying very, very rude things about me, you would refuse even that small, simple request. Would you do that for me? There's a cursor there. Am I supposed to write yes or something? Yes? Oh, you would! Oh, jolly good. Well, this is... Though this perfectly awful priest is also a healer, if that means anything. Isn't that just typical? As usual with these self-righteous types, Barbira Woodford is secluded in the Citadel of Hawking, cleansing, or some ridiculous thing. Anyway, why don't you hop on over there and stick a sword in her or something, and then scurry over to Midbury and see my dear darling Morgabith Copperston, who will give you my star. That's enough power for anyone. I think 15 days is time enough for this, don't you? Oh, good. Hurry along then, Persephone. And don't be a stranger. Say hi to Morgabith Copperston for me. Okay, bye. Cool. So we got this. Lady Azura's quest. I have an arrangement with one of the Daedric princes, Azura. If I will slay a monk who lives in a deserted temple, the Citadel of Hawking, and meet her contact, Morgabith Copperston of Midbury, within 15 days I will be given Azura's star. Sweet. I just wonder if he'd say anything else. Wait, this is the right way. So excited. Let's do some practice before we run over there. So, granted, this is made a lot easier, I'm sure, by the... by the smaller dungeons setting. Not like it used to be. I mean, we could have this thing in like 2-3 episodes. Oops. The Citadel of Hawking. This Stephen Hawking's ancient ancestors. Oh, I was gonna... Hold on. I didn't save again. Well, I did, but not here. Because we often crash. You feel you are being watched. A rune is scratched in dirt. Hail, friend! Welcome to the Citadel of Hawking. Currently this keep is under the control of Daggerfall. You are welcome to pass through. How about passing in? Okay. Now, as we know from seeing this, they all go to the same place. All these openings. Probably more down below. They will all go exactly here. There's someone down there. So we should be able to just go like that. Okay. I hear a Daedra. Seems fitting. So look at Daedric fighting. Giant scorpion stinger, clover, a map, stronghold of greenhouse, okay. This looks very similar to where we just were with all these crossroads. Trying to get my sneak skill up. I haven't seen that go up for quite a while. In fact, this looks extremely similar to the last dungeon we went. For the Mage's Guild to... Actually, funny! Gold. Didn't they take any money from me? Hold on 1 second. I'm gonna look this up right now. So this lists the quest. Hold on 1 second. It's not the quest I want, it's the summoning, I believe. Yes. From unofficial Elder Scrolls pages, right. So... Summoners. This is a different page. I know it's... The chance to summon is 30 plus the player's reputation with specific Daedra plus a bonus, and... Azura doesn't have a bonus. If the summoning is successful, but you decline the quest, waves of one of five Daedric foes begin appearing to punish you for 3 in-game hours. After this period, they will return to oblivion. I forget. What it's... The base cost to summon is 100,000 gold pieces plus an additional amount up to 100,000. That's if your reputation is lower. So did they take my money? I'm not sure. I guess so. Oops. Well, I'm just sitting around and there's battles going on. Sorcerer just died. How sad for Sorcerer. Did you kill Sorcerer? Fighting a Daedra with a Daedric dagger. Ow. Daedroth. small scorpion stinger. It ran off, or flew off. Wish I could make a hotkey for the shield. What are you casting at me? You casting stuff at me? Whoa. Getting injured. Ow. King Edward, part 8. Holy water and prayer beads. I think King Edward, I might have that one. So the King Edward books, I have 1, 4, and 10. Awesome. So now I have 1, 4, 8, and 10. Looking forward to reading that whole series. Must be pretty involved for 10, maybe 12 volumes. Oh, it did not break. Bust this sucker open. Oh. All that for an empty room. Oh. This looks identical. Oh, crap. I healed myself out of panic. Man, Daedric stuff is good, isn't it? Does not unlock. That was a stubborn one. And again, another empty chamber. Heartbreaking. Maybe it's behind this door. So with Azura's star, we can capture a soul and make much more powerful artifacts ourselves. Yeah, magical weapons and armor. Oh. Oh crap! That was a trap! That was a trap, wasn't it? Just to lure me out there. Absorbed his spells. Yellow rose, red flowers northern, yellow berries southern, bamboo, a holy relic. Wow. That guy was extremely aggressive. Saint's hair, griffin's feather, and yellow flowers. Yeah, it's a mess. I almost thought trying to click that torch opened the door, but it happened a little farther apart than you would think. Oh, we've been over here. Let's go that way. Anybody in here? Nope. I hear another Daedra. Daedroth. Entrance back up this way. All right, I'm going to throw some stuff in here. Set our anchor thusly. Okay, so we haven't seen what's down this way. Ah! I am silenced. How dare you? I will never be silenced. Still silenced, and that's terribly inconvenient. What do we got here? Silver Wakizashi? Ectoplasm, root tendrils northern. You can keep the short shirt. Just don't lose your shirt. And this, again, is where I've been. Been here is around this corner. Down here? Yeah. My silencing is wearing off. Noisy times return. Oh, hi. Ow. An elven longbow. Giant scorpion stinger, griffin's feather, red rose, yellow berries northern, and a white rose. And as always, they put this thing here, but it's not actual treasure. How sad. Sounds rather torturous. This goes here. Alright, so we've looped the loop. Is it this? No, it's down, right? It's down here. Yeah. And to the right. This looks a little different from that other dungeon. I don't remember this slow, gradual ramp. I hear restless things. I thought it only made that sound when it was attacking or being attacked. I can't seem to hit him. Sound delightful. Immediately silenced. Ow. Ooh. Got some kind of enchanted mace here. I'm silenced, so I can't identify it yet. Well, we've been to some of that stuff back there, but we haven't been this way, have we? All these locked, empty rooms. What is their purpose? Ha! Backstab, nice. Griffin's feather, a small scorpion stinger, red berries northern, green berries southern. My arrow, and a silver broadsword. So what I really want is the Ogma Infinium. Ah, crap. Wrong thing. You get 30 points to distribute to your abilities with the Ogma Infinium. It's pretty awesome. And then the book disappears. I found it. Hi. You do see me, right? I was about to say, are you stuck or something? What about this room? This way I really haven't gone. Hanging moss. So whoa! Two of you? Oh, it's taking my stamina. Snake venom, yellow berries northern, and black rose. Adamantium right pauldron. Oh! I keep forgetting this. It's under magic. Magical items. Okay. I take it off when I'm in town because they give negative to merchants and other factions. And that reminded me. Adamantium is plus 15. It's a plus 17 for ebony. I gotta go rest. Mysticism and short blade improved. The short blade is 81% now. Mysticism, a whopping 16%. Mysticism because I used the recall spell. One second. Okay. Ah. Apparently I've been here. Yep, I've been up there, but not any further. front of me. I guess it's just by chance I ended up really in this same dungeon that I've already been. Hi! You have killed the healer, Barbira Woodford, as you promised Azura.